Man, it's crazy. You know, you spend your first 4 years here undrafted. You know, I built a lot of relationships here. You still have a lot of relationships here. You know, it's a great organization. They have a great fan base. And being able, you know, to go to a place, you know, like the Kingdom, you know, it's just, it don't feel real yet, you know. Being able, you know, to bring, you know, when you enter the league, you know, you think about the Super Bowl and you think about what you can do in it and all of this. And for it to be where I started my career as an undrafted, you know, it means a lot.